Trusty steeds of the Ash Waste Nomads, these macro insects traverse the rad-scoured, toxic landscape of the Ash Wastes. And in this video, we're going to show you how to paint a Dustback Helamite. Now, the first thing we need to do is undercoat the model, and to do that, we've used Zandri dust. After that, we're going to use agarose dunes, thinned down with contrast medium. Then we'll apply a dry brush highlight of a shabty bone, and a final spot highlight of screaming skull. So I'm going to take three parts contrast medium here onto my palette. Two, and then three. Quick rinse of the brush there, dry it off, and then one part agarose dunes and mix that together there. Being careful not to overload the brush, I'm just going to take some of that off. And then I'm going to apply that all over the helamite. It's often best to work in small sections with contrast just to stop the paint drying too quickly. There we are with that contrast done. We're now going to move on to do some dry brushing. And for this, we're using a shabty bone. So I'm going to take some here out onto the tissue paper and then work as much of that off my brush as possible. Now, the idea is just to leave a trace of pigment on the bristles. I'll just work a little bit more of that off. Then I'm going to apply that all over the helamite, building it up in soft layers, making sure that it just emphasizes those raised areas. With the dry brushing done, we're just going to apply a highlight of Screaming Skull. We're just picking out some of those raised areas with a small layer brush. There we are with the contrast done, we can now move on to the eyes. So we're going to base coat them using Thunderhawk Blue, then use a Achillean Green thinned down with contrast medium. Then layer back up using Teclis Blue, and then apply an edge highlight of Baharoth Blue. So I'm going to take some Thunderhawk Blue here onto my palette, thin it down with some water. A little bit more water there. Roll my brush up to a point and then apply that onto the eyes of the model. If you do make any mistakes, you can just tidy back up later. Next, we're going to apply Achillean Green thinned down with contrast medium. And for this, I've used three parts contrast medium to one part Achillean Green. Next thing to do is layer back up using Teclis Blue. So I'm just applying this to the raised areas of the eye, keeping it out of the recesses so that they stay nice and dark. Last thing to do for the eyes is just apply a dot to them using Baharoth Blue. And with the eyes picked out, the Dustback Helamite is now finished. Remember, by following any of the techniques shown in this video, you can easily transfer them to other models in your collection. Well, that's the end of the video. We hope you've enjoyed watching, and we hope you have great fun painting your own miniatures. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.